Let's dive right in. Begin by visiting www.airspy.com in your web browser. You can find the website link in the video description. Once on the website, navigate to the download section and download the SDRSharp folder. After the download is complete, go to the folder's location on your computer. Extract all the files from the downloaded folder . Inside the extracted folder, you'll find a file called install-rtl-sdr. Double-click on it to initiate the installation. Next, open the Zadig application found at the bottom of the folder. In Zadig, go to the Options menu and select List All Devices to view all available devices. From the drop-down menu, choose Bulk Interface 0, ensuring that the USB ID 0BDA2838 is displayed. This is your RTL-SDR device. Now install the driver. Return to the extracted folder and launch SDRSharp. In the SDRSharp interface, select RTL-SDR-USB from the source dropdown. This sets up your device for FM radio reception. To listen to FM radio, click on the WFM button, which stands for Wideband FM, used for FM radio broadcasts. Get ready to listen by clicking the play button. Now use the frequency controls to navigate to your desired FM station and enjoy the broadcast. There you have it. You've successfully installed SDRSharp and are now listening to FM radio using your RTL-SDR device. We hope you found this guide informative and helpful.
If you enjoyed the video, please consider liking, commenting, and subscribing.